Right, guys, so part two to the journey. Let's get started. Let me just sort out all the thumbnail and everything before we get started. So, we've got no skill traits yet. So. 2 seconds, guys, while I just sort out this. So, in part one, if you haven't seen it, we signed for Stoke City, and we, I think we beat PSG on, I don't know if we beat Borussia Dortmund. I think we did. I'm not 100% sure. I think we did. Right there, I will tell you. Results. Yeah, we did. Yeah, we beat PSG and we beat Borussia Dortmund. Let's just get the thumbnail in. That's the thumbnail sorted. Save. So let's get advanced. So we've got Real Madrid next. Players Hunter. Alright, Jordan. That's good. Right, guys, so we've got Real Madrid
Welcome
in the
to
pre-season
Central
tour.
A chance to see Real Madrid out. Yeah, the third and final match of this pre-season tournament for both. Game is kicked off. Off the bar. So we've reached half time here and it's 0-0. So they're on the attack now. I didn't like the look of that tackle, but he's hurt.
Yeah, and he doesn't tend to make a meal of challenges and he is in a bit of discomfort.
Might be signaling for the stretcher now.
This is where
still
I come
25
on.
Minutes to go, and it's time now for Alex Hunter.
It's been pretty tight out there.
All right, targets are clear, rating the 7.1. Make 10 and more
sure,
passes and
jumping at the bit here.
Get at least a draw.
Very keen to go on up front and try and make a difference. Really work those defenders.
Taylor. Hunter. Here's Taylor.
No, oh, fuck.
With the challenge, and the ball broke free. That's a good spot by the defender. Offside given against
fuck
Hunter.
Sake.
Well, there was nothing wrong with the pass. If he could have just stayed onside, he was through.
Oh.
Casemiro. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Bardsley.
Nice return pass. Hunter. It's Alex Hunter.
You get these 10 passes in.
Now Hunter. Alex Hunter.
Oh shit, good thanks strong. For passing it to me. 6 passes so far. Tackle. Need to get 4
now
more.
Casemiro. Here come Real Madrid. Brilliant team play this. With the passing, the movement off the ball to make the passing possible. Diouf.
The fuck? We need to watch our rating as well.
Played it well. Now Martin Odegaard.
One.
Alex Hunter.
The fucking dickhead, man.
He's pointed for the free kick. Decision for the ref.
Oh, I only get 3 more passes.
He thought he could win it, but just a fraction off.
Getting into and he heads it for goal. Chance maybe to get their noses in front. Didn't quite happen. It's Real who want to make an alteration now. They're going to bring on a substitute. Position here. Excellent passing. Great interplay. Hunter!
Oh, mate. Hunter. That was fucking nice.
And the goal looks spectacular and is very important.
Yeah, there was some power behind that effort. I think the crossbar still shaking.
About 10 passes. Oh, no, I've got one more pass to do.
First goal of the game. Sensed it was coming. It's finally arrived. Lucas Silva. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. And the referee says, that's a free kick. Defender to it. And it's a headed effort at goal.
Made this the 10th pass.
A quick check on the clock. And there are 20 minutes to go. Oh, he's through. Hunter! Oh, he scored! It's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to 2 ahead. They've played well to this point. And sometimes a 2-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal. And he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. Restarting at 2-0. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Stoke City concede the free kick there. Their player at fault. And now he does practice from this sort of distance. Practice almost made perfect then.
Well, you've got to catch the ball absolutely perfectly to beat a keeper from that range.
Free kick awarded against Stoke City. Well, the players have done well for this team today, but I think the fans might have done even better.
Yeah, and they're really enjoying it now, aren't they? They've got no doubt in their minds that their team is going to win out.
Defenders worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, there's still time if they can get this goal. He's kept it out. Well, that's proper defending. They can't score from there. It's out of play. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Tries the through pass. That's good support play from his teammates. And it is time for a substitution in this match. Probing away. trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Glenn Whelan. Here's Walker. Now Casemiro. Odegaard. On to the attack now. Looking to play his teammate through. Another shot! That's well, well fucking wide.
Oh, pardon me.
Lucas Silva. Now Hunter. Good forward play from them. Glenn Whelan.
Oh, very good fucking dickheads, man.
Was broken down. Looking to supply Cristiano Ronaldo. That's offside, Cristiano Ronaldo.
He goes a bit early, gets a bit too eager.
Nacho Fernandez. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Here come Real Madrid. Good defending. He might be through. Hunter!
Prick.
Corner for Stoke City. Attacking well here. And he's threaded the path through neatly. Morata! It's a good goal. They've called for one back now.
Right, ship.
And there's still plenty of life in this match. And they look to level it up. They want to get back for the kickoff because they have got this goal. Now they're just one down, but time is really ticking on.
The fuck? Don't give him back to me.
But a goal out of nothing, and who knows?
Clock running down. This is how they look. Bale! Pressure of getting his team level maybe got to him because he's made a hash of it.
I just wonder whether at the end of this match they'll look back on that chance as the one that cost them dearly.
Marco Arnautovic. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Getting into an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration.
Oh,
lost the ball as well.
What the fuck am I doing?
Got to work hard to try and get it.
The goalkeeper, it's his ball.
Referee's called the halt, it's over. Stoke City have won it. Shots on here. Great stop.
It's got a window open. Match complete all the targets. Yay.
Final pre-season game. You must be disappointed to have not come away with a victory.
Sí, bueno, queremos ganar siempre. Es una temporada larga. Somos un equipo grande y queda mucho todavía.
Do you think the injury had a big impact on the game?
Sí, tuvo mucho, pero Alex Hunter tuvo la oportunidad de entrar y ha hecho un buen partido.
She made the subtitles more darker so I can actually focus to see him. Fucking 22 grand. I'm only worth 5 mil. Fuck. 62 overall, that is shit. Alright, what trait can we put on? So we got ball control. Shit. Far free kick out, curtsy. Advance.
Real Madrid, mate.
I know, man. I still can't believe it.
Oi. Did alright out there, didn't we, mate?
Oh, they definitely know who we are now. They're probably going to want to buy us. I'm buying too. PSG as well. Maybe they'll start a bidding war.
Yeah, for me. You just be, make weight.
Yeah. In your dreams. Tell you what blows my mind, though. One day we're playing in some puddles in Clapham. Next, we're strutting it against Los Blancos in front of tens of thousands of Yanks.
Better get used to it, bruv. We're in the big time now. And if our main man up front out till who knows when, me and you, we're gonna take those Premier defences to the cleaners. You set them up. I'll put them away.
Or I'll set them up and put them away.
Real team player.
Golden Boot contender, fam.
Contenders, fam.
Your confidence is admirable, but your maths, not quite so much.
You bots, all right?
By my calculations, only one of our first choice strikers is currently injured, and two into one do not go.
Obviously, I should be starting.
Yeah, man. If we want to lose.
Savage. So now, we will have the Premier League. Let's get today's training out of the way.
Another day, another practice. Let's get on with it. Strikes from outside the box are on the menu today. Power. I'm talking so hard, the keeper can't stop it even if he gets a hand on it.
I earned up for. Oh shit. I can finally get sync. Yeah, now we're doing chips. Oh, it's fucking wank. Oh, fuck's sake. Thank you very much. Thank you. What are you saying, bud? Oh, shit. Go in. Thank you. So let's see what demand rating is today. I don't care about. Oh, so still not gonna start at 11. Prick.
Mate, you see my ball?
Why'd you bring your granddad's old ball to train it?
Look, have you seen it? It was in my bag.
No.
Yeah, very funny. Give it back.
This?
Welcome to the squad.
Oh, I made it.
You made the team, mate.
Congratulations. You deserve it.
Cheers.
Gracias! Wait, we made the squad, man! Yeah!
Get in!
Yes!
Come on!
Come on, boy!
Mate, you just watch me!
Yes!
What?
Oh, I don't know what to do with myself.
I can't believe it.
Please.
I can't believe it!
So, first game is against Liverpool. When the fuck does Stoke play in blue? What the fuck?
Did they spell your name right, mes petits?
That's weird.
All right, lads. I don't need to tell you how important a winning start is. Keep it tight, work hard for each other, and the chances will come. We've all seen the team sheet. Walker, you're leading the line. Hunter and the rest of the subs, I want you ready. You're not there to get a suntan. Well, let's go and show these supporters what we can do, eh?
Get these 3 points in.
Time to make my mark.
Fucking prick.
Hang on, you're fine. Ah, that's us, boys. Start us to the tunnel, subs to the bench. Let's look like we mean it.
Welcome to you all to a brand new season. Lovely day for it here at Anfield. I'm joined by Alan Smith.
Well, Anfield is heaving, isn't it? And walking along expecting a home win. I'm sure it's going to be that straightforward.
Onta or Mill?
It looks like young Alex Hunter. He's warming up.
Wow, that would be a bold move, wouldn't it? To give the youngster his debut.
Well, the fans are looking at him and giving him some stick. They don't know anything about him. Well, they might get a shock.
Yeah, quite a test for his nerve, isn't it?
Alex Hunter is coming on. Circumstances. Welcome to the Premier League, son.
Gaffer, once you get after that back four, centre halves are fading. Use your pace, get in behind them, all right? You ready, lad?
Just get me out of there.
I like your bottle. Just remember what we told you. Keep your discipline.
Pretty tight out there, and the manager clearly feeling this change is going to make a difference. But 1-1, he wouldn't put it past Alex Hunter to make himself a hero, get the winner.
Let's fucking do this.
So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Could be dangerous. Nicely played through ball. Marko Arnautovic. Here's an opportunity and shoots! He's kept it out. Goalkeeper with an easy save there, Karius. Daniel Sturridge. Quick tempo to the passing. The opposition can't get near them. That's good support play from his teammates. Shot's on! It's another good effort. The team really battling to take the lead. At the moment, it's still all square. Cameron. Hunter. It's Alex Hunter. Brilliant team play this. With the passing, the movement off the ball to make the passing possible. It's Mane. And Johnson. Glenn Whelan. Whelan. Jeff Cameron. He might be through. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Liverpool want to make a change here. Jeff Cameron. That could open.
Come on.
Well saved. Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. Possession isn't everything in football. You can have a
considerably less and still win, but at the moment, neither side dominating the use of the ball.
Borsheim! Fine save he's made there. He's not let the ball escape his grasp.
Counting down towards the end of the 90 minutes. 9 minutes left. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside. Nathaniel Klein. Well, they're in a good position here. Jerdan Shaqiri. Now Hunter. That would be a throw. Here's Hunter. Doing well to keep the ball.
Oh, shit.
Lucas. Well, this attack put a bit of menace to it. Still as we are on the scoreline, but there's still time, even this late in the game. We could be in. I think he got the headlines in his mind already, how he was going to be getting the accolades for such a wonderful breakaway goal. But oh dear, he's embarrassed now.
Oh, he'll get some stick from his teammates, especially if they lose this game.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. It's a quick break.
Oh, it's there! It's Alex Hunter at Anfield.
Oh, dream stuff for the youngster. You can easily get intimidated at Anfield, but no such signs there for the boy.
A winning goal, it seems, because we're dealing in the last few seconds of this marvellous match.
It would be a huge shock now if we saw any more action, but don't discount it.
Lovren.
Fucking idiots.
Can't keep it on the pitch, it's gone out for a throw. Now it's with Hunter. They're on the attack here. This could be it.
Shaqiri!
Get in.
Oh, they've got another one.
Nicely done in an unselfish way by the provider for the goal scorer.
Yeah, and no wonder the scorer goes across to his mate, because he was unselfish and laid it on a plate for him.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game.
Fucking missed it again.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Now Stewart stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. It's Stewart. Nathaniel Klein. Here the challenge is a good one. Marco Arnautovic. Afellay. Hunter. Into the attacking third. Hunter! Oh, great work by the keeper. Stokes corner.
There will be a minimum of looking for 5 minutes.
Afellay! And they managed to score here. Well, the substitute has made his mark on the game.
Well, I didn't see it as being as one-sided as it's turned out, Martin, but yet another goal and a good one too here in stoppage time.
Well, it's just a footnote to the match, really. It confirms the win.
Yeah, I think the goal scorer will be pleased. Another one for his tally late on the match here.
4-1 is the scoreline. And here comes the counter-attack.
You fuck.
Jerdan Shaqiri for Arnautovic. Gone for the through pass. He's better usually at crossing than that. It was a defender who got there first quite easily, actually. Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And in goes the cross. And it's the goalkeeper's ball, quite clearly a wasted cross. Now Hunter. least. The break is definitely on.
He's got his shot off now.
Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Well, I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. That's a great interception. This is how they love to play on the break.
Shot on!
It's bounced back off the bar. Hunter is
fuck off.
Offside.
Here's a chance.
No.
Referee's called a halt. It's over. Stoke City have won it. Well, it's a wretched start to the season here at Anfield for Liverpool. What about the opposition and the debuts of Alex Hunter, who scored, and Gareth Walker?
Well,
wonder where that puts us in the table.
Alex, a dream debut for you. I bet you couldn't have imagined you'd be stood here talking with us today. A couple of months ago, you were on the fringes of the squad. Then a couple of injuries and suddenly you're on the first team. How does it feel to have scored on your debut?
Yeah, amazing. I feel so fortunate, really. The team lost some key players to bad luck, but this is an amazing club with loads of squad depth. They put me in a position to finish out there, so all credit to the lads. Yeah, I just feel really grateful to be here.
An emotional day for you all around, Alex. A comment on sharing your debut with your lifelong friend and teammate, Gareth Walker.
It was a special moment, for sure. I won't be forgetting it in a hurry.
A nice pass from you, and it leads to a goal. What are your thoughts on the assist?
Oh, all credit goes to the finish. All I did was get him the ball. Feels good to be part of a move like that, though.
Thank you, Alex.
Thank you.
So, where does that put us in the table? I wonder. Oh, button. We're first. We are first. Let's see who we got next. We've got Man City next, and they are fourth in the table. Liverpool are nearly last. Quite funny. Today's focus is passing.
Good news, gentlemen. You got a day off. I'm having a laugh. We're training hard. Yeah. Looking to sharpen up our distribution as a group. Decision making, proper way to pass, accuracy, movement off the ball.
Oh fuck, I pressed the wrong fucking button.
Let's see some pace.
Fucking crossfire challenge complete. Oh, fucking. Oh, piss off. I'm actually going to fuck this game up. What the fuck?
Come on, lads.
Come on. Fucking this game is shit. Get out of the fucking way, you prick. Scooby-dooby-doo. Oh, we got two skill points. Let's put on weak foot and crossing. Let's advance. Oh, we're against Man City. So after this game I will be leaving the stream here because I don't want to make it too lengthy, but yeah, let's play it on to it. Alright, okay, so United won their game, looks like they scored 2 goals, so if we score 3 goals or 4, then we might be able to beat them. Just got him Crystal Palace as well.
Substitution for Stoke City coming off the pitch. Number 20, Jeff Cameron, coming onto the pitch. Number 29, Alex Hunter.
What were my targets? Sorry, outwaggle. So, impress the boss. Show some grit. Make 5 tackles. Okay. That pitch is weird.
Ambitious free kick. But the ambition almost paid off. Didn't think he was going to go for goal there, but he did. And, yeah, as you say, not too far away. Between the two.
Oh yeah, we've got to make the tackles. Manchester City, the substitute is ready. Let's go fucking run ragged.
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. And safely behind for a goal kick. Manchester City, substitution now. And might use up a bit of time here as well for the team. Let's want to hang on to this lead.
Oh fuck.
Crisp defending there.
I'll get it back from attacking the skills.
Shots on here. Oh, well saved.
Oh, City are winning.
On the attack again, the team that's leading by 1 goal.
3-2. Oh shit. Fuck tackling, I want to win. Oh wow.
Kevin De Bruyne. Throw-in coming up. Vincent Kompany. And there is some backup for him in this position. Wonderful chance!
What position am I playing? I want to know what position I'm playing. Yes, no, fuck you then, game. Don't tell me.
This is a key moment for the manager. He knows he's got the lead, and he's now going to do his best to try and retain that. Kompany! He's kept it out. He might be through.
Oh, really?
Doing well to keep the ball. Jove!
Thankful.
Oh, they've nicked an equaliser here. A rare attack. Oh, and the opposing manager is absolutely livid about it. Well, they were caught out here by this quick counter-attack against the run of play.
Yeah, I mean, they had to stick together there and come under a lot of pressure, but with the pace in the team, that was always likely.
Six goals, evenly shared. So we start again.
Number 18,
Fernando. Makes the challenge here. Sergio Aguero. They've got the ball back by that interception. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
Cool.
What a fine save. Corner given. Hunter.
You fucking bastard.
Well, the ball's gone out for a goal kick. Well, trying to do my research on young Alex Hunter, I actually caught up with his granddad, the legendary Jim Hunter, the other day, Alan. He was telling me about how he and Gareth Walker, Alex and Gareth Walker, were at an academy, but they both nearly dropped out of professional football altogether. They sort of convinced each other that they weren't going to make the grade. They went to an exit trial and then suddenly it's exploded back into life again, their careers.
Just shows you, doesn't it? I think they did lose heart at one stage, thought that they weren't going to make it, thought that they weren't good enough, but I think they are. Chance for them to show it this season.
Well, it's one change, and it looks like it's a case of just trying to freshen the team up a bit. Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
Come on. Come on.
Terrific stop.
You fuck.
Promising build up until that challenge. Supporting player alongside. It's Alex Hunter. Juve in possession. He's got his shot off now. It's another decent try, but we're still level in this match. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock.
Get out of the way.
Put them in front.
Get in.
Oh, could that be the decisive moment here? Very little time left.
Peter Crouch.
Time to score. They're absolutely delighted. No, it's here not. To
oh, for Peter Crouch
to
score.
It. Everybody except the opposition is enjoying this.
It's not often when you...
Shit. How many tackles have I done, actually? Quickly. Oh, three. We get two more somehow.
So why not? They'll keep on pushing, I'm sure.
It's going to go right to the wire here with this one goal lead. And the supporters, well, they've upped their game. There's no question about that. Just listen to them.
Yeah, they've been brilliant. But it's been a close game. And you wouldn't put it past the visitors to...
Shot off! Very good stop here. Crouch! That shot's blocked very quickly. Well, just over 84 minutes gone. 6 minutes left on my watch. Sergio Aguero. Attacking now. Gareth Walker. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding.
Oh shit.
This time.
Fucking couldn't move my analog.
It's time for some fresh legs here. Kyle Clichy. Kevin De Bruyne.
Substitution for Manchester City. Coming off the pitch.
Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
Coming into the pitch. Number 7. Rahim Sterling.
And in goes the cross.
Oh shit.
Caught under no challenge by the goalkeeper. And it's Hunter who wins the. Must be! They scored! and they are the dominant force now. And there should be no way back for the other team. For goalkeepers, heroes or zeros, it's a zero against his name here.
Well, he left his post, he's outside the six-yard box, and it was a poor decision from him.
It's that again, 5-3.
Let's see what that does to results table then.
How does it look?
It's not serious. Keep it iced. I'll strap it now and we'll start with some ultrasound tomorrow. Take it easy for the next few days, then we'll do some work in the gym. Could have been a lot worse.
Thanks.
Best we used to get was a cold sponge. That's what happens when you run around like a madman, Alex. You need to learn to run clever.
Understood.
So let's see what that does to the table. It does no cutscene. I think we might be first. Yep. We're first. Literally exactly the same as United. Right, guys, so I'm going to leave this here. If you enjoyed the video, remember to hit the like button. And if this is your first time watching me, remember to hit that big red subscribe button. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.